Great guys, Esteban here, and I'm here joined with Oscar, and we are watching. Today we are watching A Haunted House 2. We're not watching the first one because it's not on Netflix or any other streaming service that I know of, but we are watching the second one.
We were never here.
I'm with you, Kev.
Oh, God.
The ghost hunters.
Oh, it sucks that he's probably the same. The.
Why?
We're not even 10 minutes in!
It's something. Someone already died. A dog! Oh my god.
Hey, silver lining! Silver lining! Hey, he got a free rug!
Yeah, but holy shit!
What the fuck? Oh, hell yeah!
Hey! Imagine if people were actually like this.
Racism would not be a thing.
Yeah. Oh no! I remember this shit.
Yeah.
This is gonna be the most weirdest. You might want to bleach your. You're gonna bleach your eyes. And this is where I start the censoring shit. What the fuck?
What?
He's fucking the dog.
Fuck. Oh my god! Oh shit! It's still going. It's still going. Oh my
god! He's sweating and shit.
Yeah, he is sweating. Why?
He still acts like it's like a
one night stand.
Yeah. It's literally just a doll.
That is just hilarious.
Yeah. Oh my god, he is nuts.
Like, what are they doing? What is he doing? Oh, hell no.
No.
Bro.
Tackled your shit.
You're having flashbacks. It's Martin, cabrón!
It's yo!
God, it's looking hilarious.
This is spicy going out. That's scientifically impossible.
I smell you in here. It got the freeze. What the fuck? Where's glasses? To...
This is just hilarious.
Imagine seeing a serial killer trying to kill someone but fucking fails miserably that he has to keep on trying in real life.
Guess what? It's Abigail. Again.
It's possibly.
Or no, it's fucking Megan. In the box.
Oh. Shit, yeah.
That honestly makes more sense than what most.
Let's be honest. In real life, he would do this type of dumb shit. No. Oh no. Oh my god. Charles Jr. is a child. He killed him that time.
I'm kidding.
Contrary to popular belief, all Mexicans don't have body shops now. Well, you think we all have low riders with a bunch of primer all over it with a freaking Mexican horn? I think I have like 6 kids and all my relatives living there, huh? Probably chase chihuahuas and make burritos. Is that what you think?
Man, I didn't think any of that. I just wanted my fucking
graphics. Just fuck you, lady. Oh, shut up, man. I got a cousin. His name is Chucho. He can
hook me. Take it easy, Mario. Oh,
my God. You're going to get
such you, Mamas.
Hell yeah.
Can I get something to drink?
Sure, man.
Tequila?
Really, bro?
Well, you bring him to your house and, oh, he must want tequila. We should give him tequila. I'm glad he brought his burro tonight and offer him some of his favorite.
Help you. Really?
A chicken.
I need you to cut the chickens now. Oh, I fucking know. Do you want to get rid of the demon or not? No, but can't we just go down to the store and just, like, buy a chicken? No, man. You need a blood sacrifice.
Where did you get the chicken?
Watch this. He's in the eye. Chicken's head chopped off.
Fatality. Oh, fatality, motherfucker!
Man,
hey!
Angry Birds, man. Fuck, bro! What are we gonna do with all this chicken? Not
this fuck. Yeah. That's the black guy. You got the hot sauce room!
B. Oh my god. Realize something?
What's up?
The only people that believe in this shit are the ones who aren't white.
You know that little doll that you mentioned? Abigail?
Mexicans or any other people that know logical shit are the ones that believe in this, the stuff that he is, that's going on with him. Does he even succeed? He got a whole new bottle. He drank a whole thing. He's fucking weird.
It's happening, Doug.
You know I'm not coming over there and fucking with you and your creepy little bitch.
I'm begging you, man. I just need your help. I just don't know who else to go to.
Let me just explain to you why I became a creep. The obvious one is for the little bitch. Yes.
What are you talking about?
It's a joke, Malcolm.
Oh, God.
But no, it was a joke. I did that, you know, for the other trees. Right. And we laughed. That's all. But,
what?
I don't know if I can help you.
Yeah. Unfortunate truth.
What?
I'll explain later.
Okay.
Oh
no!
Kiss me on my hot
mouth. I'm feeling.
Oh
my! I mean, if you're black, we just assume that your hauntings are bill collectors or racist police officers, but 99% of all hauntings happen to white people. That's a fact.
That is more true than you think.
I know.
Seriously. Hundreds of movies are about white people getting haunted.
You barely see the other way around because you know damn well if it was any other race, that movie would have ended in just 5 minutes or 10.
Exactly. It's like hauntings. Fuck it.
Now we're moving the fuck out. I don't care how much money we're gonna pay. We're moving the fuck out of here.
Yeah, hell to the nah. I'm not staying here.
You're hell no or no. We kill this motherfucker right now.
Yes, either hell no or die.
Yes, there's no other way around.
This is some scary Kukui shit right here, man.
I don't know what Kukui is.
Kukui is a ghetto Mexican boogeyman.
Oh, like George Lopez.
Now that's what you call a blowjob.
You leave her alone. You take me instead.
Damn. Wait, no. Here, take him out. Take everything.
Damn.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Get the shit out of him. Fight is like.
This is what every motherfucker should be doing when someone gets possessed. Just beat the shit out of the person.
Yeah.
Can't be too sure. Oh shit. I gotta get the hell out of here. Once they see a black guy in a pool of blood, you know who they're gonna come after next.
You're telling me she thinks everything goes back to normal after all of that shit that she experienced? Oh, hell no.
And she's right behind you.
Mother, turn around! Yeah. That was a haunted house.
That was haunted house still. What the fuck did we just watch?
I have no fucking idea. What's your thoughts?
Fucking weird, dude. It was fucking weird, but hilarious as shit.
From 0 to 1 to 10, what's your rating?
Fuck. 10, dude. It was pretty good.
Some weird shit.
Yeah, it's some weird shit.
This is probably the most you will ever get to a somewhat realistic scary situation. Actually, I want to see a horror movie if it did take place in present day and it actually had, like, a realistic...
Like a group of kids. I'll go to a haunted house. All right? Mm-hmm. Do we keep up the trope of the white guy? Just, let's go in. Let's split up.
And everyone else like, what the no, we don't.
Horror movie 101, don't fucking split up, damn it. That's why we pick you off. Yeah. But hell, if you guys want to go in there, that's fine. I'm not the first one dying, though. Hell no. No, I'm out. I'm out. Hey, hey. Hope you guys make it. Call me if you do, all right?
call me if you do. Call me out. If you don't make it, call me if you do. We can meet up at a you know, restaurant or a fast food. And you can tell me the crazy stories that happened there.
No, all right? No. Meet me at a church, all right? Just so we can get this goddamn thing exercise, all right? Because I'm not taking any chances.
Yeah, but also bring food just in case. Actually, don't bring in the food. I don't want to get any attention. All right, see ya.
All right, yeah. See ya. Okay, call if you make it, though.
or like in a serial killer or like in a slasher movie, what would happen?
Yep.
If it's a slasher movie, you know damn in a realistic fashion, you know damn well that slasher is gonna get beaten the fuck down.
God, yes.
He's like, as soon as he falls down to the ground, drops his weapon, everyone's like, gang him up on him. Fuck him. Chop his head off.
Chop his head off. The guy died.
Is he dead? No. We gotta make sure. Squash it. Burn it. Fucking melt it.
No. Get the brain. Where's the brain? Here. Shit. Hold down. Okay. Now, are we sure he's dead? Burn it just in case. First, dunk it in holy water.
Yeah, holy water. Okay, not burn it.
Yeah, burn it. I'm not coming back here again. Alright? Fuck this place. I'm out.
I should just realize, fucking Gabriel, is or Juan, or whatever he wants to call himself in the movie, is the Smith. Only person that said, I'm out.
Yeah, it's like, what he said. Yeah, if they see a black blood, you know who they're going to come after next. Oh, shit's hilarious.
So if you guys have enjoyed this watch party, I'm going to do a whole lot of editing and also censoring. Yeah. A lot of censoring.
Jesus Christ, dude. Good luck with that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, if you guys enjoyed, leave a like, leave a comment, want to subscribe to the channel to get some content, hit that notification bell so you're notified every time we make a video. Also, don't forget to follow us on social media in the description below. But as always, we'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, y'all.
Good luck at school!
Fuck.